Hello everyone. In this video, I show you how to clean the inside of a Sigma 150 to 500 mm lens. Recently, I had this lens which had dust inside. As I use the lens collects dust inside. Usually, the dust is between the front lens and the second lens element. It is very easy to remove the front lens element, so complete disassembly is not required. So in this video, I show you how to remove the front lens element, clean the lens inside, and then assemble the lens. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to clean the lens. For disassembly and assembly, I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a metal tweezers, a suction cup, and the lens opening tool. For cleaning lens elements, I will use an air pump, a brush, lens cleaning fluid, and microfiber cloth. For checking the lens elements, I will use a flashlight. If you're interested in buying them, the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative, and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. Links in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. In the description there is an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after the video has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative, and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching, and see you next time in my other videos.